I hope you're ready, because we've got some rap and hip-hop spoken word performance from a certain lady. I've had the pleasure of seeing this lady in action, and hey, you're in for a treat. So, temperamental miscellaneous is the psyche of social consciousness, the moral pinnacle of music, the revolutionary rhyme, the heart-pumping feminine poetry of hip-hop in Ireland. For barrel and beaching, poetry singing, and lyrical launching, armours, this sonic and theatrical venture. She's one of the country's most exciting and provocative solo performers in any musical style. So expect hyper highs to lulling lows, intimateness, back and forth, twos and fro's with temperamental MissElayneous!
Maternal mare galloping, where the pond fuels, stumble, jumps the hook, falls, cantering. went off on my own as independent temporarily miscellaneous, you know? Because I really felt like this particular crew, no disrespect to them, I mean, I just referred to the way society is shaping this misogynist, patriarchal kind of mindset, you know? It's just like, seems to be inherent, okay? So I think we're breaking out of that. However, that was me, you know, responding to that need to break out and be independent. Because I felt like although it was appreciated within the context of that male group, I felt like, okay, well, you're as good, you can be as good as us, but don't dare be better than us. That's what I felt, you know, woman's intuition, you know, I trust it. So I wrote this in response to the feelings I was having and the experiences, because they weren't just unjustified feelings, right? It was tangible, symptomatic things that were going. Degradation is there on the mires, condemnation on the rise, relationship wires. Can't excrete or delete love, waste despite your despise. And the brain takes it in, the necessary consumption in turn is the maneuver to remove the glass shard blown from your throat's deep, immortal sin. People pacify the sooner. If you are not bought, you are reeled in, blind to realize you're transmitting that very poison through thy lips, still warm, some venom, yet they'll panic on them. Drunk all the left, no friend, we drop the head in the after, dissembling rat, think for the paternalistic bastard, class of person, mentality, disposable emotion, bearing a thwarted soul, shallow as the ocean. Alien one, not man, mouse, beast, or bacteria. Not even animal instinct, the foolish fight, reigning superiority, although seemingly inferior. Who's pulling who? Pulling wool over eyes beneath the sheets. When lightning strikes, gives rise to porpoise, then thunder defeats. Infect your mother and sister by the same hatred. Spread the disease to other men, bearing the symptoms proud and naked. My name knows no pleasure on your loose tongue, strangled oars. Is love an appetizer and followed with a mortar, the main intercourse? White, old, red hot, spilling out each entity's orifice. Poison rots, feel its grip, join the dots, seal your lips. Prudence is of the purest respect. Respect for self, a priceless quality, not of narcissists, let that selfish murder reflect. Look down your snout, your vision won't license it. You can see beyond inquisitive. Here, take my spare coxcomb, pull off the spite, your face safe, sticking on as business. You're the disloyal one. Your promiscuity is what you call fun. Your self-worth and dignity is the only thing that gets done. Me and you are not of the same territory of origin. Thievery on the benefit of doubt, speaking formally, you glorify sin. A tear used to accurately denote one getting swindled. Inappropriately matched to a romantic flame being kindled. It's primary knowledge that bids you make your definition of a principle. My lowest ever ethical fiber powers above your highest inadequate pinnacle. I verbalize my opposition to exploitation. Watch on thought and said to be cynical. To be seen, not heard, remain voiceless, speak not. Cast me to my former brother, for I am criminal. Study Cupid's psyche, no long-winded mathematician's tutorial, one track, indivisible. If a man wears a plasma intrigue of the woman's mind, he must be proven or his gender equality permissible. Yet some manners, the ironic calculation of blasphemy in the same breath, I am poxed by paradoxy, one without the other, she feels bereft. Who are you meeting today, my duplicitous nature? By a futile time while my chrysalis will mature. My alter ego is as humble as yet in herself. The perpetrator is the prey when he feels what the sin of felt. Neo-feminism, I'm aware, is a variation of oppression still. No dominatrix can subject you to testable compression as nature will. There's no pill for your ill. Nancy sponging or spinning, I'm ready for the truth to spill. Female freedom on white male power conditions. A terrapin of discrimination. Impregnating my mind with your shallow expression of thought. Swallow aggression and I'll happily abort. Ectopic pregnancy. Make fetal self go against the womb. Remain locked outside, immaculate in conception, gilded in with no realm. Shall I flush very tear you from where my uterus you if you drown in any way? Neck death, thrash fetal, penalty for frowning on the canopy. In other words,